Hi there. Here you can see Primula marginata castarino with his beautiful white flowers. I'm very excited to see the flowers this year, and much primroses has farina on his leaves, like this one. You can see it here on the leaves. The most types of farina is the species Primula marginata, but also other primroses like Primula auricula and some Ilone hybrids have farina too, and some show alpines certainly have a lot of farina on his leaves. It's for protection against sunlight, and you can see it a little bit, but on the leaves there are a lot of microscopic hairs that produces the white powder, or in English it's called farina, on the leaves. See it here again. Here you can see a seedling from my primroses, Primula auricula. Look at that beautiful color. And some other ones. Hopefully I have this year a lot of flowers. These are the seedlings from 2018. And that is the first flower of all my seedlings of that year. Beautiful, just beautiful. Please subscribe. And see you soon for more vids. Thank you for watching.